Okay, what is with these ghoster ads, man? They're just like YouTube or TikTok sponsorships of the app, bruh. Like, this is the word. If you see an ad and it's like, try this product today, and it's by some random dude who's probably doesn't know anything about the business. It's probably just some dumb YouTube sponsorship, and there's those Safe Flight commercials that are like the dumbest thing ever. And it's like, we're going to Safe Flight. So yeah, if you see an ad, just think it's probably a YouTube sponsorship. Anyways, bye.